teenager is dead and three other men injured following a drive-by shooting in Goodman. According to the Holmes County coroner, the shooting happened around noon today near a gas station on Highway 51. The coroner identified the victim as 17-year-old Clisavian Lanfair. Lanfair was a football and basketball player for Holmes County Central. Lanfair's body is being sent to the state medical examiner's office for an autopsy.